All right, let's see what we got next. Okay, we got the All-Star game. It's a PCL has... Oh, this is the AAA. Today is the MLB All-Star game. Yes. All right, the AL American League All-Stars. So, yeah, that's the team I'm going to be on. All right, here we go. See, who do I want to use? Clayton Kershaw or Felix Hernandez? We're using Clayton. This freaking team. Alright. Oh, yeah, Andrew is in there, baby. Oh, yes. Oh. Granis Cespedes is in there, too. Okay. Alright, let's do it. Wow, 10-2.
From one of the more hitter-friendly yards in the big leagues, a look at Great American Ballpark in Cincinnati. Back now as we draw ever closer to first pitch, let's listen in to public address announcer Mike Carlucci. Josh Harrison makes his way to the plate now as we're just about set for baseball this evening.
Okay, here we go.
He goes the other way as this is hit in the air toward the gap in right center. And he is
all right, start the game off pretty good.
And he's in at second base with a first inning double.
And you know what, guys? I think this is what you call an early statement right there. This is the first pitch of the game, and he doesn't just go after it. He lashes at this thing. He's going to wind up on second with a leadoff double. Hello.
That's headed for the gap in left center, and that should get our opening marker home as this is down for extra bases. And the run scores as the American League is off to the early 1-0 lead. Troy Tulowitzki stand in looking to keep this first inning rally hot. Now here's the first pitch. First pitch is a changeup for a false strike. He may not throw a ton of changeups here tonight, but he's got a good one when he needs it.
And I think he will need it because this is a good fastball hitting team. Most teams are. So the more you can keep these guys guessing off balance, the better.
Here's Scherzer now 1-1. Aww. And this will be fouled away. Here comes the 1-2. Oh, he's a bit out in front here as he hammers that pitch to deep left field, but it'll wind up a foul ball, a souvenir. He'll try again, 1-2. Tried to hold up
okay,
there, appeal down to first, and no swing. It's ball two. Two-two pitch on the way. And the slider misses here, so he runs the count full 3-2.
He showed him that slider running away two times in a row. Now might be a good time to call him that two-seamer running in.
Now a swing and a ball
pulled
down the line to third. And he tries for the backhand reach at third, but it gets by the glove down the line. And they'll put the brakes on at third. Runners at the corners with nobody out.
All right. Come on, Andrew.
Andrew McCutchen steps in now. Runners leap from first and third. Here's the pitch.
Ugh.
First pitch hacking here, and that's the first strike. Well, this first inning's been a rough one already. He needs an out here in the worst way.
Yeah, and you don't want to get caught having to play catch-up this early in the ballgame. So you're right. He's got to work his way out of this jam right now.
He waits. Now the pitch. And that misses 2-1.
Well, you know, three straight hits are bad enough, but now he's making things even worse by falling behind the next guy.
Here it comes, 2-1. He's
falling
behind now, 3-1.
He
you need to be awfully careful here. Runners at the corners, that's bad enough. You do not want to load the bases here in the very first inning.
Just does manage to get a piece there as his bounced foul. Full count pitch on its way.
Come on.
For route number one. Runners at the corners here with one gone in the inning.
All right, big Poppy, let's do this.
Still dangerous left-handed bat of David Ortiz. Here's the first offering. First pitch finds the zone. No balls and a strike to the now 39-year-old veteran.
Now at the plate, you're looking for something up in the zone. Try and keep it in the air. Make sure you don't hit into a double play.
And he takes something off here as this is a lazy fly ball out to center field. Ellsbury is there, and that
should
be
deep
enough
to score a run. I thought I ran with the guy on third base. That's
garbage.
It's
not going to work. The
throw hangs
out
to dry. I hate that.
That'll end the inning.
So stupid. Like they would do that in a MLB game.
And there you see Jacoby Ellsbury as he'll lead things off here in the home half of the first. Trying to lay one down here, but he misses strike one. And the pitch. This is swung on and lifted down the left field line, but it'll get back into the crowd as he jumps ahead of him now, 0-2. And oh, we can't
darn
get out
it
of the way of that one. So
of
the leadoff man will be on to open the frame. Michael Brantley will stand in now, and he'll likely have a look down to third to see if anything's up here with nobody out. High set by Kershaw. Now the pitch.
Darn it.
And he won't bite at that one either. It's 2-0. He's set. Now the pitch. Grounded fouled off to the right side. A 2-1 offering. And he fires a fastball now for a called strike two.
This is a guy who generally stays around the strike zone. He's not going to walk.
There we go.
So you're going to get some pitches to hit.
And a slider. Oh, got a favorable call on that one as that's the first out of the inning. Miguel Cabrera is at the plate as he watches ball one. And you figure now this would be a spot where that man might try to take second base.
And it wouldn't be a bad idea to hold the ball a little longer out there on the mound. Really bury your time to the plate. You can't be predictable out there, or he'll take advantage.
Oh, he wanted that one, but he misses for ball three.
Is he worrying too much about that guy on first? I think he might.
Oh, come on.
He worries so much about the stolen base. He
doesn't
realize that a walk is 10 times worse.
On the ground for Cano, this could be two. Tulowitzki for one.
Got him.
To Ortiz, and it's a double play. Inning over. Bryce Harper leads things off now in the top half of the second. First pitch on the way. Fastball in there for a called strike. Here it comes. Over towards the dugout, but this one will get into the stands. Here comes Scherzer on 0-2. And he takes strike three called on the fastball, one gone. Adam Jones will get his first shot at it here. First pitch coming. Designated hitter, Adam Jones. And a bit too high with that one. It's 1-0. And now a pitch on the way.
A darn
tailing fastball for a strike, 1-1.
Yeah, showing no fear there. He put the pitch right at the letters away, but that guy didn't want any part of it.
1-1 pitch is a slider that's cut on and missed for strike two.
Yeah, that pitch is still up a little bit, but at least this one was out on a corner. But I don't think I'd want to be making a living up there too much.
To two balls and two strikes now. Sets the 2-2 pitch. And that misses there, so he runs to count full now. Waiting his turn on deck, Yoenis Cespedes. And this is
oh, come on.
Missed by Jones as he's down on strikes for the second out. Yoenis Cespedes will stand in here hoping to at least put a ball in play here this inning. This ball's hit in the air down the right side and out of play. 0-1. Now the pitch. Swing and a miss, and he's in control, 0-2.
And on 0-2, this is where he's got you right where he wants you. He was one of 13 guys last year with over 200 strikeouts, so he's probably going
to
be...
And we'll have to leave it there as the play is made here to end the inning. Jonathan Lucroy will lead things off here as they'll have 5, 6, and 7 due up to start the home second. And this ball's going to find the seats down the left field line. Foul, strike one. Now here's the pitch. Hit hard down the right field line. And nearly extra bases to start the inning,
close.
But this winds up foul by inches. Wow. Swing and a miss on the fastball, and that's the first out. Anthony Rendon will take his first cuts of the ball game here. And he'll miss the target away with the fastball. It's 1-0. Now the pitch. 2-0 now. The pitch. Too high. And it's 3-0.
Three straight strikes to the first hitter in the inning. Three straight balls now to the second.
Now here's a ball hit hard on the ground to second. Throw over to Ortiz. Gets him two down. Yasiel Puig will get his first chance now. Trying to get something started with two away here in the bottom of the second. A fastball off the plate away. It's ball one. Here's the pitch. Fastball, and that thing got up there at 95 miles an hour, a ball and a strike.
The fastball looks awfully sharp here early on. Sound sharp, too.
No offer on that one. Two balls and a strike. Now here it comes.
Here we go.
Easy there, big fella. 2-2.
Yeah, I don't think you want to come in throwing a lot of high changeups. That's a pitch he's going to have to get lower in the strike zone.
And Kershaw can't find the target there as he's run it as far as it can go now. It's 3-2. And he comes back with a fastball. Strike three called, and the inning is over. 1-2-3 go the National Leaguers. It remains 1-0. John Lester is on, and he'll take over on the mound. Swinging a ball hit softly on the ground. This is foul for the first strike. Now Lester's 0-1. That's over, but low. It's a ball and a strike. 1-1 on its way from Lester. Now a fastball that just misses here as the count moves to 2-1. And the pitch. Fouled toward the third base dugout, but this will get back into the seats out of play. Here he comes on 2-2. And that's low, so a good eye there as he works the count back full.
And there you see the leadoff man on deck, and you know they'd love to get someone on base when this lineup turns over.
And he lays off there, ball four. So the leadoff man is on here to begin inning number three. Josh Harrison will get his first shot here with the runner on following the leadoff walk. First pitch coming. And this is going to be fouled into the diamond level seats. He's ready. Now the pitch. And a fastball in the dirt that's taken for a ball. Right. ready now on 1-1. And this one runs a little too far in, ball two.
And after that double in his first at-bat, you can tell they're approaching him with a bit more caution here.
Oh.
Well, they should.
Now he lifts a high pop-up, drifting into foul territory on the right side. And this is going to fall. He can't flag
it
down.
Wow, that was close.
2-2. Swing and a line. But this is going to get foul. Ready with another 2-2. Full count. 3-2. In danger now of a second walk out of the bullpen.
Not exactly providing relief. He's got to find it here somehow.
Oh, my goodness.
Over toward foul territory. And Goldschmidt able to put the squeeze on it here. One away. Robinson Cano will stand in. An RBI double to his credit the first time around. Now here's the first pitch. Just lucky to make contact on that one as it's chopped foul. Runners on first with one down. Cano waiting on the 0-1. Now a swing and a softly hit ground ball.
Come on.
Throw.
Yes.
Time to get him. And how about
nice.
An unlikely infield single.
And here's a situation where, heck, just make contact. Put the ball in play. You never know. Winds up beating this ball out.
Troy Tulowitzki will stand in for the second time as he watches one miss low. It's a ball and no strikes. The 1-0 pitch. Now a swing and a ground ball, but a foul ball. 1-1. Here's the 1-1. And he chases one up the ladder as he hits a high fly ball out to straightaway center. And he'll settle under it.
Oh.
He can't hold on to it. Oh, boy. The throw into second. But a heads-up play as two fielders were better than one that time. Over
what?
Over second now, and they get the double play to get him out of the inning.
What the
so
frick
it's no
just
runs
happened?
On a hit, no errors, and a man left. We'll move on to the bottom of inning number three.
God.
It's a lead for
what
the American
happened?
League. 1-0.
Leading off for the National League.
Robert.
I thought
Warner,
he caught it and then dropped. Great.
Now a fastball a bit too low here. It's ball one. Pitch on the way. And that's too high. Ball two. Now the pitch. And this will find the seats behind the first base dugout. Ready with the 2-1. And he'll offer it the 2-1 and send it in the air out to right. Harper is there, one away. So one away in the inning now for Alexi Ramirez.
From the San Francisco
first
Giants,
pitch coming.
The shortstop, Alexi.
And that's inside for a ball, 1-0. And now a pitch on the way. And he misses again, 2-0. One out, nobody on. Now the 2-0 home. And this is fouled back and out of play. 2-1. Looks at a fastball inside, so he's in the driver's seat, 3-1. You have to figure that he's really going to need to keep the walks in check if he's going to have success here.
I was thinking the same thing. No free rides. You've got to make these guys earn it.
Here's the payoff pitch. Now a ball lined toward the gap in left center.
Oh,
he died, but he can't get there, and this is going to be trouble out there in left center. And he'll pull in there with a one-out double. Back to the top of the order now, and that'll bring in the center fielder, Jacoby Ellsbury. And he lays off a pitch here that he probably shouldn't have. 0-1 from the stretch. That misses wide. One ball and one strike. Come set. Now the pitch. There's a swing and a ball lifted to left, but back in the seats, out of play. It's 1-2. And the fastball easy to lay off that time. 2-2. Where do you go from here?
I think he's set up for something off speed. If you can put that changeup below his knees, you won't come within a foot of him.
And he'll try to hold back, but he won't be able to, as that's ruled a swing, and there are two away now. Michael Brantley will dig in here. Took a called third strike his first time. Too low, 1-0. He's ready now. The pitch comes in with the changeup, and it's 2-0.
Hey, it's danger any way you look at it right here. You've got a base open, but you've got an even better hitter waiting on deck. So I don't think I'd be working around this guy. I'd be forced to go right after him.
And a bouncing ball, foul. Here's the 2-2 offering. Opposite field to left. And that's in there. Base hit. Here comes Ramirez around third.
Oh, man.
Second to tie the ball game at 1-1. Miguel Cabrera will try and keep things going now with a runner at first following the RBI single. The fastball here is he'll take a look at ball one. 1-0. Now a swing and a hard hit ball to short. Throw on to Ortiz, and that'll retire the side. It's a run on two hits, one left. Hyunjin Ryu will come in and pitch now. Andrew McCutchen is in to start things off as he looks at a ball to start the inning, 1-0. The next pitch. Waved at and missed as he took something off there, 1-1.
Yeah, just really jumping out at that last pitch. He had him thinking fastball, maybe even slider.
The 1-1. Well hit here, but right at Ramirez at short.
Dang it.
Struck well, but the leadoff man set down to begin inning number four.
Now batting.
So the base is empty here with one away, and set to stand in the first baseman here, David Ortiz. Outside target here, and he hits it for strike one. Now a big looping curveball in there for strike two. One of the things that makes him so tough to hit, the ability to put his pitches right on the black.
Yeah, I mean, you watch the catcher's glove on some of these, and it literally does not move. That's how good his stuff is.
So bases are empty here with two gone, and that'll bring in a dangerous hitter indeed in the form of Bryce Harper. Oh, this is hit hard toward second. Throw to first will get him easily, and the side is retired. Nothing across here this half. Paul Goldschmidt will dig in, 0-for-1 in the ballgame. And here's the first pitch. Back to work now is Kershaw as he jumps ahead of the leadoff man, 0-1.
You know, it's so important with guys like this to get ahead with strike one. Put them behind in the count and on their back foot right away.
Off the plate, one ball, one strike. He goes the other way as this is hit in the air toward the gap in right center. Harper moves to his right and puts this one away in the alley for out number one. Jonathan Lucroy will try it again, set down on strikes his first time. And he'll hold off on the slider here to start the at-bat. It's ball one. Now here's the pitch. And a fastball runs a bit inside. He's down 2-0. Here it comes. Swing and a ball hit hard on the ground is short. There to field it is Tulowitzki. And the throw to first just about takes him out as it skips up and over him. Anthony Rendon will stand in. He grounded out his first time. They'll try and entice him with a high fastball, but he wouldn't commit. It's ball one.
And you can see it. He's upset with himself out there at short. And he should be. He's a big leaguer. He'd like to get a ground ball here to get himself off the hook.
3-0 now. Looks like the error may be affecting him after all.
You know, I think it is. You go 3-0 to the next guy, now things are starting to slowly get away from him.
Fastball is taken for a strike, and he runs it full 3-2. Inside, misses ball four. Yasiel Puig will get another shot, called out on strikes his first time around. Off the plate and away.
Oh, my God, why?
Comes set. Now the pitch. Fastball misses in the dirt as he tried to get him to chase the low one. Eric, what are you looking for here?
It's a fastball count, but he doesn't always play by the rules out there, so this could very well be a slider or something away. So, in other words, I have no idea.
Oh, come on! What is wrong with these guys?
The recovery throw won't be in time, and the bases become loaded now on what should be scored an infield single. A late swing here.
Oh, come on!
He tries to get to the backhand, but it gets on by. One run is scored. And the second run will score as well. Alexi Ramirez will stand in. He doubled and later scored his first time. Here comes Ned Yost up out of the dugout and on his way to the mound. And he's looking to the bullpen here, so it would appear that's all for his starter tonight. Felix Hernandez will come on and try to get out of this mess here as there are two on with only one away. One good fastball deserves another as he jumps ahead 0-2 now.
And that's about where he'll sit with that fastball, 93-94. That's plenty hard enough to blow it by guys when you need to.
Got him. Now the pitch home to Ellsbury. Jacoby Ellsbury is the batter now as he looks at a bowl of 1-0. Here comes the 1-0. And this is going to find the crowd down the left field line. It's a ball and a strike. 1-1 on the way. Here's a ground ball to first. And Ortiz will just take this one over to first by himself, and the inning is over. Zach Greinke will be the new pitcher. Action in the bullpen now as a right-hander begins to throw out there. Adam Jones is in for the second time here as he looks at one outside. It's 1-0. Now, how important is it going to be for this guy to throw that curveball for strikes?
I don't know that he necessarily needs to ever throw it for a strike. I mean, if it's around the plate and he's getting guys to go after it, it's doing its job. But if he starts to get too high or too far outside, then it's just an easy take.
Called strike that time, and it's even at 2-2.
Well, you get the sense that what they need is one big hit from anybody in the lineup. If they could get one, it could get them right back in this game, because right now they just seem out of it.
Here's the full count offering. Swinging a ball hit on the ground, but this will get foul, so they'll do it again, 3-2. Here's the 3-2 pitch. Now this pitch is swung on and lined over the head of the shortstop Ramirez. It's a base hit. Yoenis Cespedes will stand in. A line-out victim his first time. First offering on the way. Starts him out with a curveball for a strike. A couple of righties starting to loosen now in the bullpen. From the belt, kicks and deals. Tries to shave the corner with that pitch, but it's 1-1. Greinke ready now, the 1-1. And here's a pitch swung on and missed, 1-2 now.
Just overmatched him there.
Here's Greinke's 1-2. And a changeup here, but that's taken low in the dirt for a ball. The 2-2. Now the fastball is right by him as he swings and misses for the first out of the inning. Stephen Vogt will stand in. He drew base on balls his first time. Here's the first offering. Low with a fastball here. In the dirt even. It's ball one. The 1-0. Low and away as he misses again, 2-0.
Well, two very good takes here. You can see they're trying to get him to hit something on the ground, but he's going to make them bring something up.
2-0 on the way. And this one's over at the knees, 2-1. Here's the 2-1 pitch. over towards the dugout, but this one will get into the stands. Here comes a 2-2. Breaking ball. That's in the dirt as he takes a ball.
Now the question, do you send the guy on 3-2 with one out? You figure you're going to get something around the plate.
3-2, here it is. Not fooled there as this ball's hammered out to deep right field.
There we go.
She was a wall scraper, but it counts just the same.
Oh, that gets me back into it again.
A two-run blast to straightaway right field as the AL will draw even now at three apiece. Josh Harrison comes on with one gone here as he looks at a called strike one. And that misses 1-1.
That's what you have to do against a big sweeping slider like that. It starts in the zone and it's probably going to finish out of the zone, so that's a good job just to lay off.
And they'll come inside with this one, but the result's the same. It's to 2-1 now. Ball swung on and lifted in the air with some carry out towards left center. And he will run this one down. A good read off the bat for the second out. Robinson Cano will dig in. He singled his last time around. Here's the pitch. Now a swing, and he pops him up right up the chute. This may be tough behind the plate. And he will indeed make the play in foul territory to retire the side. But two come across to score in the inning, courtesy of this two-run home run. Middle of the night from Great American Ballpark. We're tied now at three apiece. Ball hit high and foul down the left field line. It's strike one. Now here's the pitch. Swing and a broken bat as this ball's hit on the ground. And they are not going to get him at first. He's aboard easily.
I don't know why a pitcher didn't just go for it right
Miguel
away.
Miguel Cabrera will step in. A ground out victim his last time. And this is in the air down the left field line and into foul territory. And he will get there to make the running catch as that ball hung up just a little bit too long. So a runner at first with one out now. And stepping in, the power hitting first baseman, Paul Goldschmidt. And that's in there for strike one.
And against a guy like this, you're usually only going to get one pitch to hit in that bat. Sometimes you might not even get that, so that's one he may want back.
And he tries for the backhand reach at third, but it gets by the glove down the line. Jonathan Lucroy will stand in here. 0 for 2 with a run scored so far. First pitch fastball off the plate there, and it's ball one. Pause, now the pitch. Swing and a ball hit hard on the ground towards second. Throw over to Ortiz, gets him two down. Anthony Rendon will dig in. He walked and later scored last time. First pitch to him. And he waves at a curveball there. No balls and a strike.
Sometimes guys can get keyed up in big spots like this, and that's where that curveball can be a real effective pitch.
Right back to the curve, but this one misses low. It's a ball and a strike. And that's taken up and in for ball two.
Yeah, a good job here of working himself back into a hitter's count, especially with two men on base in front of him.
Knock it out of here.
Here now the 2-2. And Hernandez won't get him to chase this one. It's a full count now, 3-2.
Now, he does have first
base.
Come on. So he didn't have to come
in. Never get the border call ever.
That perfect pitch and
come on.
If he misses, who cares?
Here's the first pitch to him. Yasiel Puig is in with two away here as this one swung on and missed for the first strike.
There's not a whole lot of conviction in that swing.
No!
Wow, this ball's going to get through.
Come on.
And that's the base hit. One run scores. Robert Werner will come forward now. He has flied out and singled so far. Off speed pitch in the dirt as he takes it for a ball.
Did manage to catch that one with the last 2 inches of his glove. That could have been trouble.
1-0 on the way. Off the plate again. 2-0 now. Right-hander starts to loosen out in the bullpen now. Now a ball pulled hard but fouled off to the left. 4 runs, 7 hits, and no errors on the NL line score thus far. And a fastball in the dirt that's taken for a ball. Here he comes, 3-1. Now a fastball swung on and missed, and it's full 3-2.
Well, this is turning into a real dogfight now.
Oh, and it
God dang it!
And that will force home a run.
Come on! I'm not even pitching anywhere near the stupid outside of the freaking borders. Come on!
Thus far. Base is loaded now with two away. And here's a fastball called for strike one. And this catches the zone as well. It's 0-2 now. From the belt, the pitch. Got him. So the damage winds up not being as bad as it could have been as they'll strand the bases loaded. The side is retired. Henry Mejia will get the call here as he'll start the sixth inning on the mound. Some action out in the bullpen. Couple of right-handers starting to loosen up. Troy Tulowitzki stands in for the third time now as he takes a look at a ball. It's 1-0.
Well, you know, if there's anybody in this lineup capable of getting a rally started, this is the guy right here.
That's inside, 2-0.
Well, one of the real strengths of his game is that he's not going to go after a whole lot of bad pitches out of the strike zone. So he's a guy that's going to make you earn it by only swinging at strikes.
2-0 count, the pitch. And here's a fastball for a strike, 2-1 now. Here comes the 2-1. And this is hit hard on the ground towards short. A dive, but he can't get a glove on it. It's through for a base hit. Andrew McCutchen will dig in now. He struck out and lined out in his first two at-bats. Now the first pitch. And a curveball to begin the at-bat, 0-1. A couple of righties starting to loosen now in the bullpen. He's set, now the pitch. Lays off the slider, and it's 1-1.
Whoa, that one definitely took off on him right there. He's lucky that thing didn't go all the way to the backstop.
Tries to go the other way, but this ought to be a routiner out in right. Taking it in is Puig, and there's your first out. So a runner at first now with one away. And here's the still dangerous left-handed bat of David Ortiz. A fastball off the plate away. It's ball one. The 1-0 home. That's wide, 2-0.
And on 2-0, this is where he's the most dangerous up there. I know it's a fastball count, but I would maybe think about something else.
The 2-0 to Ortiz. Outside, 3-0 now.
Yeah, and you got to figure, if he's going to jump the yard here, it's going to have to be to left field, because I don't think they're going to give him anything inside that he can pull.
That one's in there, 3-1.
Wow, you got to think he got away with one right there. If you're a pitcher and you're pitching to this guy, you cannot live in that location.
Here he comes on 3-1. And
oh my God!
By much, it's popped way up on the infield, and I mean way up there. Werner is there, two down. So it's a runner at first with two men out, and that'll bring in a dangerous hitter indeed in the form of Bryce Harper. A fastball here as you'll take a look at ball one, 1-0. Now the 1-0. Now this is popped high in the air back near second.
Oh, I wanted to check swing that, but no, of course not. I didn't even press the frickin' button very hard. Come on.
Still a two-run deficit. It's 5-3. Jacoby Ellsbury will stand in now. 0-2 with a hit by pitch so far. This is hit down the right field line, but it's going to get out of play for strike one. One strike home now to Ellsbury. Oh, and this at-bat is quickly moving from bad to worse. It's 0-2 now. Figure we'll probably see a heavy dose of that sinker here tonight.
It's really a pitch you'll lean on, it, especially when he needs that ground ball. But even in situations like this where he's just trying to get ahead.
And here's a ball hit in the air, but this will land untouched. Now another 1-2. Swing and a ball hit softly on the ground. But this is a foul ball as the count holds steady at 1-2. Swing and a ball hit on the ground, but foul. Here he comes again, 1-2. Now a ball sliced hard on the ground. And a reach to his backhand, but he can't come up with it, and the leadoff man's aboard. Michael Brantley will step in. Singled and came around to score his last time. And a high strike to begin the at-bat. It's 0-1.
You know, a lot of times with a sinker baller out there, you're just conditioned to always look for something down. So he can surprise you with that high fastball, maybe four-seam it every once in a while. And when he does, you can forget it.
Throw on to first by Cano, and there's the first out of the inning. Miguel Cabrera will stand in. He flew out his last time up. Now the first pitch. And he lays off a pitch in there for the first strike. 5 runs, 8 hits. And no errors on the NL line score thus far. Right on it there, but this is foul over toward the first base dugout. Here's Hernandez now on 0-2. Swing and a line drive to left. That's in there. Base hit. In quickly with it is Cespedes, and that'll force the runner to hold on at third base. Paul Goldschmidt will get another crack. 1-for-3 thus far. That hits the outside corner. It's strike one.
Yeah, the best way to neutralize this guy's power, just keep putting pitches right there.
Fastball called for strike two. Has a look, now the pitch. A ball and two strikes now to the 2014 All-Star.
I tell you, that was not an easy take.
It sure wasn't, especially when you've got to protect on an 0-2 count.
And he struck him out. Jonathan Lucroy will step in now and see what he can do with two on and two out here in the sixth. Changeup called strike one. From the stretch. Ball one. Comes set, now the pitch. Swing and a ball hit softly on the ground, but a foul ball. 1-2 the count now. A 1-2 pitch from Felix. And a fastball swung on and missed as they set him down for the second time here tonight. Houston Street is on to pitch now as he'll take over to start inning number 7.
Number 16.
Adam Jones will stand in. A strikeout victim his first time and then a base hit last time around. And the first pitch of the inning here misses down and in for a ball. It's 1-0. Pitch on the way. Now a swing and a fly ball. And no one can corral that one. Base hit. Yoenis Cespedes will stand in now in what could be a real make or break situation.
And you think at this point you have to get something out of this inning. The further you get into that bullpen, the tougher it's going to be to claw back from this deficit.
Now some action out in the bullpen as a lefty and a right-hander begin throwing. The 1-0. Up top, it's 2-0.
I think he's going out there right now just to remind his guy, hey, this is the number 8 hitter up there. No reason to work the edges. Just come right after him.
Left a change out there for him, but he missed it. 2-1. Now the 2-1 to 2-2 now.
Now you got to beware of that sinker. I mean, he'd take a strikeout right now, but I think he still just wants this guy to hit the ball on the ground.
The 2-2 coming. Changes up on him, but that's in the dirt for a ball.
He knows the drill out there. You got to make him swing the bat. Cannot be giving up walks at this stage of the game because those could be fatal.
And this is going to be fouled into the diamond level seats. The next 3-2. Cespedes takes ball four there and he'll head down to first. Stephen Vogt will stand in and his guys have got something cooking now with two on and nobody out.
And down by two, this is a good opportunity to try to put yourselves level.
Some action out in the bullpen. Couple of right-handers starting to loosen up. First pitch here misses wide, 1-0. 1-0. Another sinker here, but this one's over for strike one.
Much better sinker there. I think that's the one he wanted to throw to start the at-bat.
The 1-1. And a changeup that just about got away from him there as that ran in a bit too far.
I'll say this. He wasn't going to get his arms extended on that one.
Now the 2-1 pitch. Sinker, and that's ruled strike two. First and second here with nobody out. Now the 2-2 pitch. And he reaches out for this one and sends a fly ball out toward left center field.
No.
A range to his left as he tracks this one down in left center for the first down. Josh Harrison will get another crack, 1-for-3 thus far. He's ready. Now the pitch. Took a little off, and it's in for a called strike one.
Pretty cool right there. You know, it's so important in a tough spot to get that first pitch strike over, and he's able to jump ahead.
Comes set. Now the pitch. And he gets some pretty good wood on it here as this is lifted to fairly deep left. Brantley is going to get there as he backs up to put it away, and there are two gone now. Robinson Cano will get his shot now with two on and two out here in inning number seven. Now here's the first pitch. Here's a sinker to start him out, but he wouldn't bite. It's ball one. One oh on the way. And here's a ball hit in the air. And Goldschmidt will make the catch, and that ends the inning.
No runs, my God. Two left.
Stretch time now here in Cincinnati. It's the National League 5 and the American League 3. DJ LeMahieu is up off the bench as he'll be asked to get something started in the home half of the seventh. Yu Darvish will get the ball now as he'll take over on the mound to start the home seventh. Now a fastball to start things out. Didn't miss by a lot, but it's 1-0. The pitch. Lined hard to center field. And that's going to be a base hit, so it's a pinch hit single here to kick off the home half of the seventh. Yasiel Puig will get another shot now. 2-for-3 in the game. Here's the first offering. Swing, hard hit ball to second. And that's through, a base hit. And that runner will go no further than second as there are two aboard now. Robert Werner will stand in. Base on balls his last time. And he starts the number 8 hitter with a strike. Nothing in one.
You idiot!
Safe at second base.
Oh, come on! Wow.
He waits. Now the pitch. Good hard slider there, but it runs away. It's a ball and a strike. Nail-biting time now in that third base dugout.
Well, things are starting to spiral here, and you've got to make sure this doesn't spin completely out of control.
Here comes a 1-2. And a swing and a miss. A big strikeout here, as it'll remain second and third, but with one away now. Alexi Ramirez comes on with one away as he looks at a ball. It's 1-0.
There's nobody up in the bullpen throwing, so this guy's going to have to sink or swim.
Downstairs, two balls and no strikes.
Oh, my God.
Here to start this at bat. You can't really say you're getting squeezed, but he's not really getting any help either.
Darvish delivers the 2-0. And now a called strike that time as the zone expands a bit here. It's 2-1 now. Now we'll see some action in the bullpen as the lefty starts to get loose. Good fastball that time as he's pulled the count back to even now. It's 2-2. Fouled back. Two pitch on the way. Oh, here's a hard hit ball. That'll get down into left center field. That's a base hit. Around third and being waved on home. And he will score.
Wow, this is some really crap play.
There as they've broken this one wide open. Ben Revere will get a chance with the runner in scoring position here as he'll pinch hit now with one away. Now a cutter, but that's in the dirt for a ball.
And now this is all about minimizing damage out there on the mound. He's got to regroup, and he's got to do it quick, or this game will get away from him.
1-1 pitch on the way. 1-2 now as this catches the outer half.
And now he's made most of the hitters inside conscious. And, of course, that opens up the outside corner when he has to go there.
One out and a runner on second base. Another 1-2 delivery to two balls and two strikes now. He's set. Now the pitch. Now a ball hit back up the middle. Throw over to Ortiz. Gets him two down. Alex Guerrero will be charged with the job of getting that guy home as he'll pinch hit with two gone and a runner at third. And that's by him. It's 0-1. From the belt, the pitch. Here's a fastball at the knees. Good spot, good pitch, and it's 0-2. And a swing and a miss as all they could do was reach out in vain for that one, and the side is retired. DJ LeMahieu will stay in the ballgame now as he comes on to play second here. Greg Holland will be summoned from the bullpen now as he'll take over to start inning number 8.
Now pitching for the National League, number 56.
Troy Tulowitzki is in now as he watches a pitch for ball one. And with David Ortiz lurking around the corner, we see a left-hander start to get loose out in that bullpen. And he grooves the fastball there. This is hit high and deep out to straightaway center field. Therefore, it is Revere, one away. A look there at our all-star line score. The National League leading this one in the 8th over their American League rivals in a game that's certainly been an entertaining one to this point. Andrew McCutchen will stand in now, hoping to get on track as they've been able to neutralize his power out of the cleanup spot. 0-for-3 thus far. Down and away, one ball and no strikes. Here's a 1-0. Lays off the fastball away, and it's 2-0.
Two times here they've gone away, both pretty easy takes. And as a hitter, now I'm thinking it might be time they try to bust something inside.
The 2-0 on the way. 3-0 now. David Ortiz waits on deck. Now the 3-0 offering. Swing and a hard hit ball towards the hole. And a base hit as that's into left, and they've got themselves a base runner.
You know, hitting is not exactly rocket science. You don't swing at the bad ones out of the zone, and you do swing at the good ones in it. Seems so easy on the face of it, but this is what you have to do to be a good hitter.
And that's off his leg on the mound. And now, fortunately, they
hit him so hard it went to the second baseman.
And time now to see quite where that got him. And it appeared from up here at least, and his actions on the field confirm it. It looked like it got him on its drive leg, which could be problematic, of course, for him. But from the way he's trying to walk it off, I think he's going to hold that thought as this ball is through the infield for a base hit. And the runner at third will put the brakes on here as they didn't want to chance it even with two outs. Now action in the bullpen as their closer starts to get loose out there. First pitch on the way. Adam Jones stands in as he looks at ball one here. Danger here is this is a guy who can make this a one-run game.
And if he does, make him do it out to right field. I wouldn't give it.
And meanwhile, that pitch is off the catcher's glove as it skips away. Now the 2-0. Oh, and this is lined into right center field. That's a base hit.
Oh, no.
Sean Doolittle will enter the ball game out of the pen as he'll look to get the final out here in the top of inning number 8.
Darn it. There we go.
And we're going to have a pinch hitter come on here as the youngster Matt Kemp has grabbed a bat and moved into the on-deck circle. Starts him with a good rising fastball there for strike one.
Yeah, even with two on and two away, this is not a guy that's going to back down out there. He comes right after him with a fastball, and he gets ahead.
Chopper, foul. Runners leap from first and third. Here's the pitch. And he looks at a ball, one and two.
Well, I think that fastball is just for show there. He's not trying to throw this for a strike.
Now the 1-2. And a big strikeout there as they'll leave a couple of runners on base. And after a good start to the inning, they can't capitalize any further. Yadier Molina is going to grab a bat here as he looks to try to set the table in the bottom of the eighth as they look for some insurance. Paul Hamels is on out of the bullpen now as he'll take over to start the bottom of the eighth. And there's the fastball by Hamels, good for strike one.
You can't try to outthink him up there. Just get a good pitch and square it up.
Now the one strike pitch is sent on the ground to Cano at second base. And the throw to first is in time, one gone. Albert Pujols will move into the on-deck circle now to try to get something started here with one gone in the inning. Called strike to the 35-year-old veteran. Nothing in one. And now a pitch on the way. Here's one that misses high. It's one and one. Bases are empty, one man out. Hamels ready with the 1-1. This ball will be chopped foul. The 1-2 with one away. And a bouncing ball, foul. He'll try again, 1-2. Now another pitch is hit foul and headed for the seats, so the count will stay put at 1-2. Rolled foul off to the left, so he stays alive. Again, a 1-2. Swinging a ball hit on the ground, but this is a foul ball as the count holds steady at 1-2. Here's another 1-2. And he can only battle for so long as he's finally set down here after an 8-pitch at-bat. Osmil Pinto will get the call to pinch hit here as we'll see what he can do with two out and the bases empty. And Hamels loves to start guys with the change. That time it's good for a strike. Now here it comes. And he gets him to swing through that one. He's in control, 0-2.
This is the trouble when you're facing a guy like this. You get into a hole, and now you don't know what to look for.
And sorry to interrupt, but the play has been made for the third out. Inning over. Albert Pujols will stay in the ball game as he'll take over at first base. Now action in the bullpen as their closer starts to get loose out there. Your attention, please. Encarnacion is going to be asked to try and be the rally starter as he's up off the bench, ready to lead it off in the ninth. Here we go with inning number nine as the first pitch misses for ball one. Here's the 1-0. Now a swing and a softly hit ground ball. Throw on to first for the out, and that is how the ninth inning gets underway. Josh Harrison will stand in, needing to do something here to get on base as they're down to their final two outs. Now here's the pitch. And he'll power in a fastball that time at 94 for strike one.
Straight paint at 94 miles an hour. Not a lot of movement there, but it's right on a dime.
And the pitch. Hit hard on the ground is short. And that's through for a base hit.
The batter, second
Robinson baseman. Cano will stand in. He popped out in his last time. First pitch coming. And a ball 1-0. Should the lead hold up in this one, the win would belong to Zach Greinke. 1-0 pitch now. Swing and a hot shot towards the hole. And Cano, don't you know, is going to reach. It's a base hit. So it's a tight spot here. First and second, one man out. And danger now is standing in as the fine shortstop, Troy Tulowitzki. Now here's the first pitch. And he catches the inside corner for a called strike. Nothing in one. He's ready now, the pitch. And this one misses to Tulowitzki. It's a ball and a strike.
They're definitely making him work out there. He came in trying to shut the door, and he has not had an easy time of it.
Now the 1-1. And, oh, look out, as the cutter ran way in and just about drilled him. Boy, never a dull moment with this guy on the mound.
Oh, he can sure drive you crazy at times, can he?
Oh, and not an easy pitch to lay off of, but he did somehow, and he's got it to 3-1. Fastball here?
I think it has to be. You're licking your chops if you're the hitter. 3-1, you can't walk the bases loaded.
Oh, come on, go. Move. Yes.
Whew. First and second now, one man out. Now the 3-2 pitch. Swing and a ball hit foul as this will find the seats in right. Full count offering on its way. And he chases one up the ladder as he hits a high fly ball out to straightaway center. Revere is there, two gone. Andrew McCutchen is the last chance now with two out here in the ninth. First pitch coming. Swing and a ball hit softly on the ground.
Oh, come on.
Throw on to first, and the ball game is over.
Yeah, just an entertaining ball game here all around. And these guys are going to get out of here with a very nice victory.
I couldn't get any runs this game. Actually, I have more hits than them.
And in an all-star game atmosphere like this, it can sometimes be hard to single out one player for an MVP award, but the writers here have spoken as you get a look at our all-star game most valuable player presented by Topps.
And I don't know if this was a unanimous selection or not. There's probably some writer out there.